How to fix, sorry, this channel is private in Telegram. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, make sure that you have the stable Wi-Fi connection on your device, and if not a Wi-Fi connection, you can switch to a cellular data as well. Then go back to the Play Store application on your device and then search for Telegram application so that you can search if you have the latest version of the Telegram application on your device or not. So as you can see, there's no option of update, which means that we have the latest version of the application on our device. So just go back and then make a long press on Telegram applications over here, then tap on app info. Now as you tap on app info, it will lead you to a new page where you can see the option of clear data at the bottom right corner of the screen. Tap on it and then clear cache. Tap on OK. Then go to the app permissions and make sure that you have toggled on all the required options. After that, go back and check on Telegram and this might fix the issue. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.